Greetings, friends of typography. I am here at the Printing Museum Pavillonpresse in Weimar for a new series on this YouTube channel called Type Treasures. In this series, I'm going to showcase and explain interesting typefaces and even work with them if possible. And the first typeface we are going to look at is called Wallau.
It was designed by the well-known German type designer Rudolf Koch. In the 1930s, four styles were released at the type foundry Gebrüder Klingspor. Semi-bold was first, then regular, condensed and bold. The name is an homage to the printer Heinrich Wallau. In the 19th century, he wrote an article about the quality of typefaces, and in it, he proposed that the rotunda design of the 15th century would be a good foundation for contemporary German blackletter typefaces. And Rudolf Koch later fulfilled his wish. From the first drawings to the final release, it took 6 years. For the 26 uppercase letters alone, well over 100 variations were designed, cut and printed to settle on the best letter forms. Here in the museum we are lucky to have Wallau in various sizes. Here are just a few of them to show the entire scale. Starting with 28 points in metal, but we also have wood type versions going all the way up to around 400 points. If you look at those different sizes, it might appear as if those were completely different fonts because of the capital letters, but it is all Wallau. After the original release with the traditional capital letters, a second optional set was created, which was labeled German capitals. And what I'm going to do now is to create a type specimen poster using different sizes of the Wallau typeface, and you can follow the entire process. Enjoy!